Planes fly, cars drive, computers compute.
It's an inductive argument.
If you base medicine on science, you cure people. If you base the design of planes on science, they fly. If you base the design of rockets on science, they reach the moon. It works. Bitches.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Know what I'm saying?
Our philosophy at New Scientist is this. Science is interesting, and if you don't agree, you can fuck off.
Accept that humans evolved from apes?
Yeah, probably. From Neanderthals, yes. Whether... Okay.
From Neanderthals?
Probably.
Why from Neanderthals?
Well, why, who else would you suggest?
Regulators. You regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street.
Do you actually believe in your Muslim faith? Do you believe that Muhammad split the moon in two? Do you believe that Muhammad flew to heaven on a winged horse, for example? I pay you the compliment of assuming that you don't.
No, I do. I believe in miracles.
You believe that?
Yes.
You believe that Muhammad went to heaven on a winged horse?
Yes, I believe in God. I believe in miracles. I believe in revelation. I mean, the point here is that let's assume I'm wrong, Richard. I'm wrong.
Yeah, let's.
Having looked at a lot of your work, I'm curious, what star sign are you?
You serious?
6 million ways to die. Choose one.